What I'd like to convey to you today is, first of all, is to challenge yourself. Don't be afraid to challenge yourself. Find an area of passion, something that excites you, and follow that. Don't take the easy way out. The other point is that as you go through life, seek to do something that helps others. Seek to, how can you improve your own little sector of the world as you go through life? So be excited about life, seek out those challenges, and do well.